Right, so put it down, you squeeze the handles. I'm going to take the top unit off. You lift the handle, push the button down, the wheels fall underneath, and the catch locks in place. And there's a wheel unit. Just put it back up, you release it, set the frame up, and then the seat unit either clicks world facing or parent facing into the side. There you go.